This is the Bevel Mate EBA 12, an electrical machine with adjustable speed. Suitable for 8mm, 5/16 inch, and 12mm, half inch cutting depths. 1. Preparation. Once you take the machine out of the case, you select the right router head. You can choose bevel router heads with an angle of 15, 22.5, 30, 37.5, 45, and 60 degrees, and R2, R3, and R4 radius router heads. Mounting the router heads is very easy and takes only a matter of seconds. Next, you adjust the depth. A quarter turn represents 0.5 millimeter. We recommend that you chamfer a maximum of 4 millimeters at a time. Suppose you want to chamfer 8 millimeters. You'll first chamfer 4 millimeters and then adjust up to 8 millimeters. This reduces the wear on the router heads and works more efficiently. 2. Protection. Chamfering requires good protection. We advise you to wear protective clothing, hearing protection, safety glasses, and gloves. 3. Chamfering. Plug in the Bevel Mate. Turn the machine on and move the chamfering machine toward the steel plate. Feel how easily it creates a perfectly shaped bevel or radius. The Bevel Mate ABA 12 allows you to chamfer horizontally, vertically, and around corners with very little resistance. Advice: for the best results, keep in mind the chamfer direction. When you chamfer a plate, you chamfer from left to right. The inside of a tube or pipe is chamfered clockwise, and the exterior of a tube or pipe or tube counterclockwise. Beveltools, the game changer.